A full-spec updated 15-inch Apple MacBook Pro will cost you $6,699. I think I need to sit down with a cold flannel on my forehead. Apple has given the MacBook Pro a much-needed refresh. But if you want high-end CPUs, lots of RAM, and masses of storage to go with your 15-inch display, you're going to need to spend some serious cash. The base 15-inch MacBook Pro costs $2,799. But if you want to swap the 2.9 GHz 6-core 8th Gen Intel Core i7 for a 2.9 GHz 6-core Intel Core i9, that will cost you an extra $300. That's not a bad upgrade, and brings the price to $3,099. Bumping the RAM from 16 GB to 32 GB adds another $400 to the price tag, taking us up to $3,499. Apple offers the upgraded high-end 15-inch MacBook Pro with four different storage options, ranging from 512 GB all the way to 4 TB. Jumping with both feet into the 4 TB option adds a whopping $3,200 to the price tag, taking us to the $6,699. Is that a lot of money? Depends what you do with your MacBook Pro. For watching cat videos on YouTube or browsing the web, yes. But if you're a high-end pro using your MacBook Pro to earn a living, then it might not be. The 15-inch MacBook Pro with the 2.2 GHz 8th Gen Intel Core i7 chip and 256 GB of storage starts at $2,399. That's a lot of coin to throw at storage, especially when compared to the price of external storage. But if you want fast internal storage, then you can't say Apple hasn't given you the option. The 13-inch 2.3 GHz 7th Gen Intel Core i5 and 128 GB of storage starts at $1,299, while the other end of the 13-inch spectrum, one with a 2.7 GHz 8th Gen Intel Core i7 chip, 16 GB of RAM, and 2 TB of storage, will set you back $3,699.